I know your record, Mr. Alvarez. Came up in Harlem, rode around with Cottonmouth in the late 90s, spent some time at Spofford, Sing Sing, then you made it to the big time, went to Seagate.
Lawyer.
Cornell Stokes is dead, but you're still alive. And I've never seen an arraignment happen so quickly. $2 million bail, and someone paid it in cash. Who's your new sponsor? Is it Willis Stryker?
Law? Yeah.
You were part of a hostage situation, or none. Even if your lawyer does get you out, you won't be walking away from that. That's multiple kidnapping and weapons charges. How does 25 years to life sound to you? Minimum.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. I was in the club. I saw what happened. I know who did it.
Okay. We can protect you, but I need a name to verify. Who was it? Was it Stryker?
He goes by Lawyer. You need me to spell it?